FL Studio is known for its beat making, but you can also record vocals, guitar, and other audio sources directly into it. Today we're looking at FL Studio recording and audio interface setup. Welcome to Simple Green Tech. I'm Radio Zane, and if you're new to the channel, I do audio tips, tutorials, and reviews to help you unleash your creativity. Today we're going to be looking at FL Studio recording, but first we're going to set up our USB audio interface. The audio interface that we're using today is the BEHRINGER UMC22, but you can use whatever interface you have and the setup will pretty much be the same. Now with all that said, let's jump into FL Studio. With your audio interface connected, open up FL Studio. And once it's open, go up to Options, Audio Settings. Then you want to click on the Device window, and you want to select your device under the ASIO Devices category. So we're choosing the BEHRINGER USB audio device. And if we needed to, we could adjust some of the settings in the control panel by clicking the Show ASIO panel, but I'm going to leave it as it is. And then you can just click the X, close that down. And I've already brought in a simple pattern that I created here to record over top of. And I'm sure whatever you come up with is going to be 100 times better than this. So you then want to bring up the mixer and select an available track. So I'm going to choose track 7. You can choose to rename it if you like. I'm going to call it Guitar. And then you see over here where it says None. You want to click on that. And I'm going to choose In 2 because I'm playing into my second channel on my interface. You choose whatever channel it is that you're going to be recording with. Down here, you want to make sure that this is red. If it isn't, you can click on it and change it to red. Now it's armed for recording. I'm going to turn the click track on here, and we're ready to record. Now we click on the red record button, and this window is going to pop up. It asks you what type of recording you're going to be doing. We're going to be recording audio into the playlist as an audio clip. So we'll click on that. You can hit the space bar on your computer or press the stop button to stop the recording. And that's it. You've just recorded an audio clip into the playlist. You can add effects to the track, adjust the levels, and do whatever you like to it now. Audio recording has come a long way in FL Studio, and there's no reason why you can't record any style of music in FL. Let me know in the comments below what style of music you use FL Studio to create. If you like this video, please hit the thumbs up button, and if you'd like to see more videos like this one, please subscribe to the channel. For Simple Green Tech, thank you so much for watching. I'm Radio Zane, and we'll talk soon.